I was a cat in the rug, down at a place called the Jug, with a girl named Melinda Lou. Went in, walked a man, with a gun in his hand. He was looking for you know who. He said, hey there fella, with the hair colored yellow, what you trying to prove? Besides my woman there, and I'm a man who cares, this might be all for you. I said, excuse me. Woo! I was scared and fearing for my life. I wasn't shaking like a leaf on a tree. Cause he was lean and mean and big and bad, Lord, pointing that gun at me. Oh, wait a minute, mister, I didn't even kiss her. Don't want no trouble with you. And I know you don't know me, but I wish you'd let me ask one favor from you. Won't you give me 3 steps? Give me 3 steps, mister. Give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me 3 steps. Give me 3 steps, mister. You'll never see me no more. For sure. Well, the crowd cleared away, and I began to pray as the water fell on the floor. And I'm telling you, son, well, it ain't no fun staring straight down the 44. Well, he turned and screamed at Linda Lou, that's the break I was looking for. Well, you could hear me screaming a mile away as I was headed out towards the door. Won't you give me 3 steps? Give me 3 steps, mister. Give me 3 steps towards the door. Give me 3 steps. Give me 3 steps, mister. You'll never see me no more. Show me the back door, boys.